besides having little seizure spasms here and there, the doctors think it's related, but I, however, don't think they're related. I haven't seen my family in days because of it. But I plan on continue for a long while yet. I love being in the virtual world, and that's where I plan on staying for as long as I can.